too. Pile of cash in front of me kept growing bigger and bigger. Finally, I had all of our cash. It was time to go home about, you know, 3:30. I thought my sweetie would be so happy to see me with all that money. I was wrong. Oh. Yeah, I walked in. All she said to me,
hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back.
Treat me good.